Every flag over Charleston is at half staff today, except take it down.